Hey kids, welcome back to Clean Slate Farm. Today we're going to talk about eggs, some egg tricks. First is going to be how to hard boil a farm fresh egg. They're very difficult to hard boil because the white sticks to the inside of the shell. I'm not sure what the chemical thing is about that, but I've tried a bunch of different ways. Poke a hole in the end of the egg, that doesn't work because egg white comes out. Drop them into boiling water, boil them for so long, and then the ice water for so long, that doesn't really work. Baking soda in the water, that doesn't really work. This steaming method definitely works. So let's get going. We're gonna steam a couple eggs for 14 minutes. Cover them up. Hit the timer. Be back in 14. All right, our 14 minutes is up. So we're gonna take them out. Ice bath. They're gonna sit in there for 5 minutes. I'm gonna show you how to crack them. Be back in 5. Alrighty, now we have our egg. Now what we're gonna do is to roll it. Just gonna tap it. And roll it, break it around the center like that. Now hopefully this is gonna work out. And then we're just gonna get it in water, and the water's gonna help separate it from the egg. Bingo, perfect egg. Well, that's all well and good. Now we have hard-boiled eggs, and guess what? You put it back in the crate with other eggs that aren't hard-boiled. How do you find the hard-boiled egg? Simple. So an egg that's not hard-boiled, what you do is you test it, stand it on its blunt end, and spin it. And it's just gonna spin a little bit and fall over. See if this is it. Nope. See if this is it. There's your hard-boiled egg. Everything on the inside is now congealed, so the mass inside isn't flopping back and forth and causing it to fall over. Now this next tip is, how do you tell if an egg is fresh? Well, I know this egg is fresh, but we're going to show you anyway. All our eggs are fresh, they just came from the chicken, so I don't have a bad egg to show you. But put it in some water and it should sink to the bottom and just lay on its side. That's a fresh egg. An egg that's not fresh will float something like this. Just toss those. So that's how you tell a bad egg from a good egg. Actually, bad eggs are easy to tell. They're kind of nasty. Why does a bad egg float? Well, it's giving off gases on the inside as it ages. It causes an air bubble to form, and that's why it floats to the top. A good egg's gonna sink to the bottom because it's so fresh, there's very little air gap in there. That's why it lays on its side. So there's our egg tips for today. We showed you how to hard boil a farm fresh egg. We showed you how to test to see what egg is hard boiled and what one is not. And we showed you how to peel them. And we showed you what a good egg and a bad egg is. So thanks for watching Clean Slate Farm. I really appreciate it. Please thumbs up if you like these videos, subscribe. Oh, and one more thing. Up there, up in the corner, there's a little bell icon. Click that, and every time we post a new video, you'll get a notice. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.